Hey, what's up? This is Todd Smith. I'm back with another video. In this video, I want to talk about Behringer. It's been a little while since we've heard some news, and I figured something was coming, and it finally did arrive. Behringer just recently announced that a new prototype is entering the field, and that is the Poly 8. The Poly 8 is obviously an advanced clone of the Poly 6 from Korg. They're adding in two new voice sessions and an improved user interface and functions. They do state that the new Poly 8 is based on their ARM firmware, which is allowing them to build analog synths a lot faster, so the development should be quicker than their previous projects. The Poly 6 was definitely a classic that I knew they were going to touch at some point, but it's really cool that they're just going straight out the gate, adding two voices to it to make it an 8-voice synth. It doesn't look like mini keys to me, it looks like full-size keys, so a lot of people will be happy with that choice. Again, this is the very early stage of the game when it comes to this product, but Behringer has announced a more advanced clone of the Poly 6 is coming. It's going to be very interesting to see this project evolve. What do you think of Behringer taking that project, pushing it a little further? Would love to know your opinion. And as always, stay positive, stay creative, support each other, and peace.